The way you're bathing. There's no bigger stage to burst on the scene than the Melbourne Cup Carnival. And that's exactly what trainer Kieran Maher and jockey Nikita Berryman did in the 2007 Emirates Stakes.
They're ready now for the final Group 1.
The first appearance in a Group 1 for the pair, with Tears I Cry given no hope of winning at 100-1. The leaders went like the clappers. Berryman wasn't getting involved as she sat three wide with cover. The breakneck speed played into the hands of the patient runners.
Say swing around the turn.
This was no 100-1 shot in the runnies as the five-year-old gelding loomed in the straight.
Tears I Cry is coming home fairly well.
A no-name jockey and no-name trainer were about to be the names on everyone's lips.
Here's Tears I Cry starting to join in with a big run down the outside, and Nikita Berryman hits the lead. It's Tears I Cry in front by a length and a half, a surprise, and Tears I Cry wins from Bird Dancer.
From a first up third in a maiden at Hamilton to winning a couple of restricted races in the winter at the Bull, this was next level.
I thought something's going to catch you in the minute. Just keep going. Hurry up, win the post. Get a bit closer. No, I'm absolutely wrapped.
Berryman's commitment to get down to the 51 kilos rewarded in her first and only appearance in a Group 1.
Oh, definitely all worth it now, I know, you know. When all them boys do it so hard to get out there and win big races, now I know what it feels like.
A coming-of-age moment for a former jumps jockey who would go on to even bigger and better things.
So, Warren and Bob, what are you going to do tonight to celebrate your first Group 1?
Oh, I'd say it'd be a pretty big party.
Tears of joy for Tears I Cry in the 2007 Emirates Stakes.